Hello everybody, this is Sophie Plays, and welcome back to Resident Evil. So last time we were in a horrible spot, having no health, no, a lot of ammo, but we kept dying over and over against that gargoyle. And both Bibby and Rebecca were at danger status. That zombie's gone, where the heck did they go? I'm not crazy, right? There's a zombie here. There's a corpse like right here. Maybe just have to wait to be ambush for you next time I come here or something. Anyway, as I was saying, I lucked out and found some healing items up here. So now we're fine, for the most part. Except Billy has to fight the slimy Marcus outside the room, which is fine. We have HP now, we have a Molotovs, which should make short work of the slime zombie. We're out of grenade launcher ammo, so we don't leave this behind for now. Okay, let's do this. Where are you? There you are. Could you not? Have I heard? Oh, fine. Good, good. We took a lot of hits, sir. I thought we'd be dead, or caution at least. Greener, redder, we'll leave this here for back at the next. What's this? Decorative bus markers. Now we can take them both up and send up to Rebecca. Where are we actually? Still locked. Well, let's send these up to Rebecca first, and then we'll figure it out from there. Where is this? It's over here? Right. Say something to the operating room? Yes, please. Red herb. One more thing. Oh, one left. Oh, right. Switch over to Rebecca. Awesome. Right. So that corridor didn't open up too many options. Both rooms are still locked. How do we get back down? Can we get back down? Wait. But we have the slime, so that's okay too, though. Well, now let's switch over to Rebecca. This will take that. Sinking kindly. We'll mix these up. Now we'll be fine with the shotgun. Just make sure I don't miss anything else over here. There's a green gas chemical for our thing, for mixing set. Mixing set is for to dissolve something, which I'm not sure what. Is that guy still dead? I think he's still dead. We'll pick up the slime in the jar. Let me try putting it into the canister, whatever you call it. Where was it? I think it was over here. Yeah, we came through here. Slime in a jar. You. Let's examine this thing. Castle appears to contain a specimen of each. Lid won't budge. Soon comes out of the material. Well, that worked, sort of. It's a leech charm. Okay, this definitely goes through that one of those doors. Is it for Rebecca or is it for Billy? I don't remember. I don't know. I don't really have to go to the operating room again, so yeah. You still dead? You might go and grab the another mix of the chemicals just to be safe. Who knows if we need it again? I keep expecting that zombie just to get up and kill me. Right, so this is the green door, so obviously we can't use the blue slime with it. So let's send... this thing down. We'll also send the herb mixture to Biddy. He'll be okay, right? I mean, he has a Molotov, some ammo, but not much else. He has a lot of handgun ammo, but if he runs into something dangerous, a handgun's not gonna cut it. Well, it's not like there's much of a choice. Let's head out then. Also, are you I guess a zombie is just missing then. I'm not crazy, right? There was a zombie in that room, like sitting on the floor. Whatever. It shows up again, it shows up again. For now, let's just go through here. Mysterious objects are floating in the water. I don't seem to know what they are. I see something glowing here. Can I see it? Then put rip behind the recoil. Something else here. Huh, pictures. Something written on the back of the photograph. To James, to commemorate your graduation, 1939. Oh shit.
Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son or grandson.
Oh, I saw something was gonna happen, but okay. Is that skeleton real? Or just a model? Ooh, hang on a moment, yes please. Fireplace, say so. First of all, let's examine whoever this thing is. I think Rebecca can use this to get to the other side. First, let's check out what's behind this door. Are you aiming that way? Are you going back up? Yep, we are. Okay, good. I think that's it for this room. Cool. Lots of paintings on here. Composed of four separate sheets, dungeon paintings, special order. Okay. Despite a few cracks, this pot looks still. This pot still looks valuable. Oh. Hey, what's this? Green leech. Not just yet. I feel like this could be a trap. It's on the hand. That's a good trigger mechanism, I suppose. Do we have any other options? Guess not. Alright. Huh. Maybe I was overthinking things. Let's see about these games. They always make me overthink. Now let's go back up and deliver the goods to Rebecca. This room's so locked, right? Yeah. That's for the cable car. Well, let's head over anyways. Or is Zombie, are you here this time? Nope. I guess you're just gone then. Okay. I don't think we need to put the regular coil in right now. We'll send the leech charm through. Along with the herb mixture. Okay, we have they have inventory slots. We should be okay. Where's the saver bin? Okay, I know we have a saver room here. Where is it? There it is. I'm gonna drop a save here just because we can. Because I'm not sure what's behind this green sun door. Over here, send over to Rebecca. Also, there is a bunch of stuff left behind in the training facility. I think. Yeah, they're here. What do we need here? The knives, the magnum ammo, molotovs. We could probably go back for them, but I don't think it's imperative right now. I mean, it's definitely useful to have all this stuff, but yeah, it's not a huge deal at the moment. I'll probably make a run for it for those things after the stream. Let's bring everything over here, since I'm pretty sure once we get inside the cable car, we can't come back. And all the stuff will be left behind. Alright, Rebecca. Let's hope you don't die out here. Is it the Marcus? What the heck? You down here, I don't trust you. Good. This is the morgue, isn't it? Sterilizing agent. Ooh. Let's examine this thing first. Small thing containing a chemical agent that can be used to sterilize rooms contaminated by virus. Okay. I know what to do with this. I need the handgun ammo. But we're out of inventory slots. Drop you for now. Use it, combine with this, reload the handgun. I'll come back, grab the other one, or mark the other one. What's on the floor? There's a body, huh? Corpse in the body bag. It was just left there. Well, that's nice. Not at all, but still. Anyways, we know what to do with the sterilizing agent. I'll go back for the ammo and send it to Biddy. I should have done that right now, actually. Right, leave this behind for now. Go back to the other room, grab the ammo. Oops. There we are. I assume there's something in the poison room that lets us do something. Not sure what maybe something that unlocks the room in the cable car room? Perhaps. Send the ammo through. Cool. Come on. No, I don't mean to do that. There we are, take that. I fully expect that hazmat zombie to get up once I put the scene in there. Hi zombie. Hey, there's a zombie in there. I think you're dead? Yeah, you're dead. What do we have here? Reading room key? Are you? Yeah. Very much you. There's that locked room over there, so maybe that's it. Oh, I guess we're heading over there now. Yes we are. I'm not going in just yet because I want to drop a save. And yes, I know I'm using a lot of saves, so whatever. While we're here, we may as well look for anything that might need the regulators in that we found. Too high jump time, yeah. We need to turn that thing somehow. Assume whatever we need is inside there. Whatever that thing was is inside here. Yep. Alright, let's go to the breeding room now. That name gives me the shivers. And doesn't look safe at all. Great. Cages, chains, blood, all the fun stuff. Those are fucking hunters! Those are fucking hunters! Okay. I mean, what'd I expect, right? It's a freaking breeding room. BOW report. Research to date has just shown that when a progenitor virus is misserved to many organisms, violent cellular change causes a breakdown in the system. Furthermore, no satisfactory method has been found to control the organism as useful weapon for use as weapons. Clearly, greater coordination at the cellular level is essential to enable further growth. I conducted a number of experiments in an effort to find a breakthrough. This is my report. Insecta. Excuse me. Perhaps because these ancient animals have been genetically stable for millennia, but administered with the progeny virus, they exhibit only explosive high energy growth and increased aggressiveness. It is extremely difficult to envision using them as BOW. Amphibia. Injecting a frog with the virus resulted in an increase in beacon power and abdominal tongue growth. However, no change in mental ability was observed. Furthermore, an abnormal appetite resulted in the test subject randomly attacking all of these objects. Usefulness for BOW is limited. Mammalia, mammals I assume. Progeny virus was merged with monkey cellular DNA, resulting in increased fertility. The resulting young exhibit improved aggressiveness and increased mental capacity. As a side effect, visual power was lost, but this was offset by improvement in hearing ability. However, they're unsatisfactory as weapons. It does seem that no progress can be made without making humans the base organism. Well, that's pleasant. Is that everything in this room? Looks like it. So we have a dial. Well, what the heck is a dial for? There's a locked room in there, but I don't think it does anything. Let's examine the dial. Ordinary dial. So safe. We don't see a safe anymore, do we? I don't ever see a safe anymore. Now let's go back to this room and check it out. If nothing else, we can pick up the gas tank I left behind. Nothing here anymore. Gas tank, yes please. No more bottles though, that's been a shame. Nope, nothing here. Was there anything in this floor that needed a dial? Or was it in Billy's room? Or Billy's floor? That's a breeding room. That's a machine room. Nothing's easy here. Yeah, nothing here. Probably inside there. For now, let's leave this behind. I assume I have to send this thing back to over to Billy. So I go and head over to that operating room. Unless something here needs a dial? Here's where we can pump gas out of the room. Pump injecting gas into the room, yeah. Okay, that's not what I'm saying, it's here. Maybe I want to take another look in the morgue. Maybe something needs a dial there. So the corpse is sticking out, the rest of the body is decayed. Okay, nothing here needs a dial. So then just leave this room and never come back. Right, we sent Billy the ammo, so let's pick it up first. That's the same. Rebecca is very low on ammo now. Can we split this? We can't. Can we take it back? We can't take it back. Leave this behind. Take the ammo. Send the dial over. Take the dial. Send the 15 rounds over. Pick up these 60 rounds. Awesome. Ooh, should we get the... I think I will send... get the healing or coffee back as well. After all, we don't know what will be waiting for us down there. Cool. Here we are. Let's see the output. What's the combination now? Not yet. I think we have the... Oops. I think we have the answer in our files. Marcus' diary. Taking from our troubles of acne, how did we from the forest? We need a key. Assistant director is allowed, there we go. We said fighter training is always idiots, blah 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 blah. Tell me to encourage Arya, yes, yes, whatever. That's not it. Management training? Beach golf records? That was our manager's hour, that should be it. Today I had the back message for the entry code. What source of the entry code was? It was not something seeking a children's growth. Well, let's find the same. February 3rd, 1978. 4 beaches? Double their numbers. And 1 hour. So 4 times 2 is 8, now that lost 2, so 6. It's 3. So either June 3rd or 3. Fudge. I'll take June 3rd. Four digits. This would be the year then. No. June 3rd. June 3rd, 06, 03 maybe? I'll just double check the lab managers. Nope, 0603. That's my best bet. Huh. Yeah, that's a platform entry code for sure. Zero 3 0 6. No. Let me see something. And it's children's growth. Maybe they don't mean Maybe they mean this instead. 1939. I guess I don't explain why there was a cutscene. No? Say that again. Yeah, 1939, but... Maybe it's this. 4, 8, 6, 3. 4, 8, 6, 3. Eight, six, okay. All right, let's head in there.
Maybe I could use this.
Rebecca here, over.
Billy, I found something here that might make you happy. It's an aerial cable car.
Really? That's great. Now we can get out.
Yep, let's regroup as soon as possible. Over.
Roger.
Are we going to get attacked? Okay, good. So how do we regroup? It's a ladder over here. Never here. Sure? Oh, awesome. What's this? Papa Riddler Club, awesome. I assume we need that for Rebecca. Where is Rebecca? Awesome, awesome. Okay, I am going to pick up my supplies and bring them all over here. So as such, I'm probably going to call the episode right now. A bit early, but I feel like this is the last part before we head into the head-on cable car and probably a huge boss fight. So, I would like to take out myself before they're lost forever, like on the train. Lost so much ammo, I suppose there. That would suck so very much. But yeah, for now, thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like or a comment. Both are greatly appreciated. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.